Looking ahead to Class 4A, here's the Collierville High School Band under the direction of Philip Hughes with drum majors Hillary McIver, CJ McCory, and Lauren Macarino, the Dragon Regiment performing Scheherazade.
Thank you. Performance of Scheherazade. And how did you come up with that music?
After listening to a lot of different recordings and different music stuff, I always liked Scheherazade and the composer, and I found some arrangements I really liked, and a gentleman from California put this together for us musically.
Mm-hmm. And Craig, you have some interesting comments?
I do. Who wrote the drill for you?
Our drill was by Ron Riles, a former student here from the University of Memphis.
Mm-hmm.
He's been doing our drill now for about 5 years.
Okay. I what really impressed me is that it had all the elements for the dramatic music, and it lined up really well.
Yes, it did.
There was a lot to teach in there. What was it like trying to teach it for this year?
For band camp, it was a lot. We learned the first two numbers, and then we learned the closer as we went on when school started. Mm-hmm. Picking music that I think will be exciting to the audience and also exciting to the students to perform, because they had to put up with it for about 3 months. So we had to pick music that they're going to like. And also, I like picking more classical programs and stuff because I think the students appreciate the stories behind it and things that we learned about composers.
Because I think I read that music was like 1888.
Yes,
it was. And it's safe to say that's before any of us.
Yes.
That could be true.
I'm old, but not that old.
Well, congratulations
thank
and
you.
Good luck to you. The Collierville High School Marching Band.